I'm Andrew from Diesel Care. Today I want to show you just how much trust I have in the filter systems that we put in our Diesel Care auxiliary fuel filter kits. Now you're going to think I'm insane doing this, and maybe I am, but I really want to prove a point here. So this demonstration has a nice clean jar of diesel here, and we have a pipe here which leads directly into the fuel system of this vehicle. We're bypassing the factory filter this time. We're going just into the secondary 5-micron filter. Before I do that, I'm going to contaminate it with this muddy, dirty water. So here we go. We're going to tip this straight in here. Now I'm going to start the vehicle and draw it straight into the vehicle. Okay, I've just removed the auxiliary filter out of this vehicle. Most of it's in the bottom in the bowl, but there's a fair bit of it caught up in here as well. So I'll change this filter and get the car going again. So there you are, folks. I have confidence in this system that it's going to protect this engine and fuel system from contaminated diesel. Most of the time that contamination is water, just like today, but often it's other things. But the point I'm making is, get one of these secondary fuel filter kits from Diesel Care and you won't have the problem.